Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when the rim of the sun emerges, delay the prayer until the sun appears clearly. And when the edge of the sun disappears, delay the prayer until the sun completely disappears. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1923.